Hello, and welcome to Dead Pod for the week of April 21st, 2023. This is the Professor. I'm so glad you could pick us up this week. This week I'm going to bring you a really quite unusual set list. It comes from the Dead's performance at the Rosemont Horizon in Chicago, Illinois, April 15th, 1988. It was a Friday night. They opened the show, and I think this is the first time they, and only time they ever did this, with a Scarlet Fire. Quite nicely done. A lot of energy. I think everybody was on board. They then go into a Walkin Blues. Not my favorite song, but what are you going to do? Candyman follows, and then unusual Louie into Cumberland Blues. Cumberland is great. Weir comes back with a Stuck Inside a Mobile with the Memphis Blues again into a nice deal to close the set. So an unusual and really quite well-played first set. I think you'll enjoy it. We'll play set two next week, which is equally interesting, and hope you enjoy it. Thanks so much for picking us up this week and for your support of the Dead Pod. I couldn't do it without you, and really appreciate it. Hope you're doing well, enjoying spring, and we'll see you back here next week. This is the Professor you're listening to, the Dead Pod.
Scarlet Begonias tucked into a curl. I knew right away she was not like other girls. Other girls. In the heat of the evening when the dinner got rough, too bad to open, too cool to blow. Closing the door, I had one of those flashes. I've been there before, been there before. Ain't I've been right, but I've never been wrong. Still it turns out the way it does in the song. Wonder why did you get so late? You say that's a place where they didn't look at it. Thank you. Strangers not being strangers, just shake the hand. Everybody is playing in the heart of gold land, heart of gold land. Thank you. just ashes when your dreams come true. Well, fire, fire on the mountain.
Fire! Fire on the mountain! Fire! Fire on the mountain! Fire! Fire on the mountain! Fire! Woke up this morning, felt her up in my shoes. That's when I knew I had them walking blues. Oh, up this morning, looked around and I felt her out for my shoes. That's when I knew I had them beat a walking blues. Leaving in the morning if I had to ride the blind. I've been in the street and I drove my dynamo. Even if I have to ride the blind. I've been mistreated and I drove my dynamo. Breaking on a dollar most any where she Felt her out of my shoes. That's when I knew I had them on. Walkin Blues. I was up this morning. I looked around and I found her out of my shoes. That's when I knew I had them on. Be no Walkin Blues.
I had me a shotgun, you know I'd blow you straight. the mind. If you've got a dollar, boys laying on the line, and me, my old guitar.
Constantly on the ship, I dream today. Thank you.
lot of poor man making $5 bill. Keep him happy all the time. Some other fellas making nothing at all. And you can hear him cry. Can I go, honey? Can I go now? Take your ship down the line. Well, the ragman, he draws circles up and down the block. I'd ask him what's the matter, but I know he don't talk. And the ladies treat me kindly, and they furnish me with day. But deep inside my heart, I know I can't escape. Whoa! Shoes and bill, speaking with some French girl who said she knows me well, and I would send a message to find out if she's tough. But the post office has been stolen and the mailbox is locked. Trying to tell me, stay away from the railroad line. She says all the railroad men just drink up your blood like wine. And I said, oh, I didn't know that. But then again, there's only one I met. He just smoked my eyelids and he punched my cigarette. Yeah. Fire died last week, and they buried him in the rocks. And everyone still talks about how badly they are shot. But me, I expected it to happen. I knew he lost control when he built a fire on Main Street and shot it full of holes. Come down here, showing everyone his gun, handing out free tickets to the wedding of his son. And me, I nearly got busted. And wouldn't it be my luck to be caught without a ticket and be discovered beneath the truck? So baffled when I asked him why he dressed with 20 pounds of headlines stapled to his chest. And he cursed me when I proved it to him. Then I whispered to him, "You God, you see, you're just like me. I hope you're satisfied." Right in. The first was Texas medicine. The second was just railroad gin. And like a fool, I mixed them. And he strangled up my mind. Now people just get up there. And I got no sense of time. All seems so well timed. And me, I sit here so patiently, trying to find out what price you have to pay to get out of going through all of these things twice. Whoa! Music.
children what to choose. Cause sure you don't ever know what these guys play and play so. Wait till that deal come out. Don't you let that deal go down. No, no. I've been gambling hereabouts for 10 good solid years. If I told you about all it went down, it would burn off both your little ears. Don't show you don't ever know what you've got to pay people and pay so. Wait till that deal come round. Don't you let that
We'll be back in just a little bit.